Hello everyone, nandito yun sa Barangay Talon in Amadeo Cavite. How to feature this farm lot for sale. So this farm lot with a total land area of 9,974. So ilang square meters na lang, 1 hectare property na siya. So this property with nice frontage of about 65 meters frontage. And they are selling this property in the market for 3,000 pesos per square meter. So less than 30 million pesos. Ang maganda dito is this one is flat. And meron kayong existing na katabi na resort. So, pwede nyo rin gawing resort. Restaurant or isang malaking hotel, no? Itong barangay, itong property nito dito sa Barangay Talon in Amadeo Cavite. So, napakaganda ng frontage. Napakaganda ng potential nito, guys. Kasi you have the frontage of 60 meters. So, nice frontage. Talaga namang dikit ka sa highway. As kalsada. So if you are interested to check out and buy this estate, no, you can reach us on the number visible on the screen. So my name is Ray and I hope to see you in my next video. So una-una, andito, napakaganda nito. This one is titled property. The seller is alive, pero yung isa namatay na. So mayroon lang siyang estate and extrajudicial. So si seller naman yung magbabayad ng estate tax. Alright, so if you're interested now to buy and check out and invest in this real estate property, so dito sa Amadeo Cavite, so you can contact us on the number visible on the screen. So my name is Ray and I hope to see you in my next video. Maraming salamat po. Gracias amigo for the globe. Thank you very much and God bless everybody.